your favorite Superman?
Ooh, I don't know. Probably Henry Cavill. That's the only one I've seen.
All right, awesome. Do you think Ben Affleck will be a good Batman?
Oh, I think he definitely will. I've seen the previews. So I think he looks good.
So you think Ben Affleck could be a good Batman?
Yes. I remember all the opposition before, like, how do you want to be a good Batman? I'm Batman. And then when the trailer came out, everyone was Batflick, you know.
Yeah. So you're gonna watch the premiere from out here?
I'm gonna try to.
All right. Hoping to get a glimpse of Henry Cavill and Ben Affleck.
Yeah, but I'm also trying to see if I can get some pictures in too.
All right. So when you got the role, what did you think?
At first I didn't know what I was playing, but I found out I was so excited, so I was jumping up and down.
Right. Oh, fantastic. Fantastic. What do you think of Ben Affleck playing Batman? What's your thoughts?
I think it's really cool. I think it's going to be really good. I think he might be good. I think he's going to be a great Batman.
Same here. Do you read comic books?
Do I read comic books? Sort of, kind of.
Mm-hmm.
I've read them before, but I'm not like a huge comic book.
Right. Oh, what did you do for research for the role? Did you,
I looked up lots of stunt stuff. It's my role. I had to do lots of stunts, and I did watch some Batman stuff, like most of the stuff that I do. Yeah.
Oh, great. Who do you think would win in a fight, Batman or Superman? Who do you think's tougher? Batman? All right, why? Is it the gadgets?
Probably because all of his gadgets he has. He's
just smarter.
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. All right. Are you going to be in Justice League?
Hopefully, probably.
Hopefully as a flashback. All right, that's great. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Enjoy the movie. Okay.